I'm Sheri Vegas. I'm a resin artist. I'm going to give you a really quick sneak peek and how you can use resin to create your own Christmas decorations. The resin that I'm using is an art resin. It's a 1-to-1 ratio. I need equal parts of the resin and hardener. Once you have equal amounts, then you just want to make sure that you give your resin a really good mix. I'm using 3 colors today. Just need to combine the pigment and the resin together. So for the first Christmas ornament, I'm going to do a direct pour. A direct pour is where you pour one color at a time. So with my direct pour, you can layer your colors however you like. It's up to you. So what I can do now is I can add a little bit of heat to help get that resin to move. So I'm going to be using a blowtorch today, but you can also use a heat gun. So I've just added a little bit of heat to that, and you can see it makes the resin disperse and create some really beautiful patterns. And now all you need to do is just leave them sit overnight, giving the resin time to set.